my name is Dan Casteller. I'm from Salt Lake City, Utah. I've been a mountain rider all my life. I always ride Summit because I can make it to the top of the hills before anybody else can. I've been very impressed with the maneuverability and the amount of power and the traction. I've been very impressed with the features that they've added this year. All together make a great package for a mountain rider and make an excellent sled. They've really done a lot to improve the suspension, especially for the trail riding. You know, obviously you have to ride the trails to get to the mountains, and still when you get up there, it's still got everything that a mountain rider would want. The new powder skis, they have the carbides on the outside, so it makes you feel like you have wide skis, but you know, they're still narrow enough that you can boondock and you can rock it back and forth. The ability to change the ski stance is a very nice feature because you are able to swap sides of the skis so you can increase the amount of distance in between each ski. The bonus of having a wider and tilted running board gives us an opportunity to step back on the machine to transfer the weight back so you can plant your feet in there and muscle the machine from there. That's a great benefit. DPM is the altitude and temperature adjustment, and I've been very impressed with it. You run just as good at 7,000 feet as you would at 12,000 feet. And that's very important because when you get higher, that's where you want the most performance. The power, the track, the maneuverability, feels lightweight. You can do anything with it. The Summit has become a machine that's good for the trails, will get you anywhere in the mountains. It's kind of the best of both worlds for me as far as I'm concerned.